And Mayor President Sharon Weston Broome responding to the violence in the parish, saying we must help victims connect with resources to protect them and their families. The recent incident are a stark reminder why every gun owner must be vigilant about firearm safety and proper storage.